for the salt toss, senior number 2, Michael Tomac. For the Raiders, a junior number 13. For the Salt Hawks, a senior, number 10, Jess Scales. For the Raiders, a junior, number 20, Robin. For the Salt Hawks, a senior, number 20, Brooke Atley. For the Raiders, a senior, number 22, Matthew. For the Salt Hawks, a junior, number 25, Casey Hazel. And for the Raiders, a senior, number 25, Kristen Parker. For the Salt Hawks, a freshman, number 30, Mackenzie Anches. Shut us up. Shut us up, Raiders. Let the head coach, Terry. And Hudson Slobos and let the head coach Casey Stiggins.
Salt Hawks from Hutch. Let's get a good first quarter.
Raiders foul calls on Crimson Barker. That's her first personal foul. She's having on one.
Thank you.
Gabby Koch.
Five subs.
Abigail Heffley. Jaden Elmore. And Jayla Bynum. Checking in for the Celtics.
Side, their coach is a yeller. Quite an ugly yeller.
It's been a long time.
five subs.
Right.
Rob McDonald, returning to the Casey Hazel, Raiders Scott Halls and Meredith Bunker, 2005. Madison Rieger, return. Jada Byron, return to the salt box.
I got one. Checking in for the Sultans.
30 seconds.
Oh! Ah!
Yeah. One arm is not as good as a two hand.
Thank you.
30 seconds.
Four.
Ballsy.
Jump.
Right.
Maddie McAvoy from Lyman and Rigby.
In the back.
Got it.
Jackie, send it to the line of the Raiders.
Nice shot, two good shots. Take 23rd.
Take. Walk away from the street. Third Street. Pick up that line. When it hits right around Clinton Parkway.
It's not 20. Yeah, but the bypass doesn't go on 23rd, so.
No, it doesn't go, but I'm saying if you go walk away from the
Six. Four.
And.
Chicken walkers do south, doesn't run into the bike.
Yeah, that's the way it gets it.
Straight doesn't exit. Right there, okay.
I'm assuming I can get back on. So they play later. They might be able to make it. They play later, they didn't have the first game.
Yes, they played 11:45.
We'll see. And you, are you going to take that?
Well, I got to do a... I gotta see how my see if my appointment works out or not. Yes. But can you yeah,